guys, what's up? Josh here from Ride Engine Australia. We just received our first batch of Ride Engine foils, surf foils. Just going to show you a bit of an unboxing. See, get your nice foil bag and mask bag. Rear wing. Front H2 wing. This wing is great for supping and surfing, any waves that are bigger than waist high. It's actually my favourite wing out of the lineup. Switch fuse, adjustable fuselage, it means you can run the mast in a forward or a rear position. If you're supping, you want to run the mast in a rear position, whereas if you're prone or paddle surfing, you want to run the mast in a forward position. Shim. Pedestal mount. A 24 inch mast. He's actually come with a 15 inch mast for learning as well, which is great. Of course, your bolt kit, Allen keys, and thread tape to stop it from corroding. Let's set this thing up now. I'm going to run the mast in the forward position because I'm paddle surfing with this. Jet ski. Now these smaller bolts are for if you want to run the mast in a rear position. Because I'm running it in a forward position, I'm going to use these larger ones. It's pretty important to use this thread tape. You're riding in salt water, otherwise your screws are going to corrode pretty quickly. Here, this is what each of these screws should look like. Thread tape over it. Guys, foil set up, ready to go. Now just gonna mount this on the board. The beauty of the Ride Engine Surf Foil program is that we have these foil track boxes which are mounted in HD foam. These can be taken to your local shaper and fitted into any board you want. You can make your own custom foil board. Make sure you check them out, guys. RideEngine.com.au. Time for a beer.